two things I used to be on a fence about. One of them was UFOs, and the other was whether or not there would ever be a Tony and Ziva spinoff. I now know, from inside the secret location of my sauna, that there will be a Ziva-Tony spinoff.